name is Guillermo Gonzalez. I go by the name of Willy. I own Willy's Bicycles, small little bicycle shop up here in the city of Lake View Terrace. I grew up in a city called Jerez, Zacatecas, Mexico. Realize and in here, I didn't realize that this was going to be my trade. Right. It's something that I just followed what my dad did.
Yeah.
My dad fixed bikes, my brothers, we all fixed bikes. This is the way we learned our trade. My dad showed us how to make a few bucks and fixing bikes, and this is our trade. Most of my income is from repairs and accessories, tires, tubes, wheels. You know, that's my main business. Repairs. I don't sell bikes. I don't consider myself. I sell bikes. I don't. Mostly it's repairs. It's very touchy subject, very, very touchy subject. Walmart will be the kill for us. If Walmart starts doing repairs and start getting accessories, it will be the death of the bicycle shop. There's no way we can compete with Walmart, impossible. There's no way we can find a bike for $49. Our cheapest bike that we sell here, it's $80. Very, very hard to compete with Walmart. You know, Walmart is destroying most of the little guys. Christmas, back in the old days, I used to sell about 80 bikes. This Christmas, maybe 12, maybe 15 for Christmas. You know, I have a friend who works for Walmart, and they sold in two months, 250 units. Good, 6 containers worth of bikes. So yeah, Walmart, it's definite sore.
It's a killer.
It's a killer, yes.
How many, is there many Latino bike business owners that you know of?
In this area, yes. Around this area, there's about 7 bicycle shops, and there's only 2 Latinos.
2 Latino owners?
Yeah, this one, and there's another bicycle shop up on Foothill, who is also Latino.
And besides your brother?
And besides my brother. So far as I know, there's only 3 in the San Fernando Valley. Thank you. my biggest role model, I guess I want to say my dad. You know, he showed me how to work on bikes. He showed me how to make and how to do repairs. He showed me that if I could make a repair, I can make some money and easy. I guess my dad. Yeah, my dad would be my biggest role model.
What do you find most rewarding about your career in the bike business?
I guess would be the hours and the customers. You know, the hours, it's easy hours, it's not hard, you know, and I, you know, been in the bike business, I mean, and you could close 5 p.m., you know, go home and relax, so.
You can have your family here?
Yeah, I can have the family here, you know, we can eat together, it's not big thing.